was cut the day that the picture of the $1 Million Quartet was taken in Sun Studio with Elvis, Johnny Cash, Carl Perkins, and Jerry Lee Lewis. In fact, Jerry Lee played on this session. A lot of people know that my dad paid him $15 to play on this recording session for Matchbox, and this next song was done. A few months later, Jerry Lee came out with a whole lot of shaking, and it took a little bit more money to get him there.